Even the apocalypse didn't stop us from killing one another over ideology. I was about to go through the front line between the Nazis and the communists. For they once fought another war, but the Nazis lost.
So, are we getting paid or what? Even Marx himself couldn't survive on ideas alone.
With your yapping, Hemel's money and will pay in advance. A full clip to each man. But as honorable soldiers, you are expected to spend that ammo on the enemy.
That's right, Comrade Kunzer.
Bitch!
Thank you.
You're short of ammo and provisions, and your leaders have abandoned you. The oppressive communist government has stripped you of your rights, and now they're using you to protect their regime. Your struggle is useless, and your deaths are in vain. Only victory will rebuild families for a better future. Join the army of the right. A warm welcome.
Hey!